This one's going to be called the Cherokee Hills. Jimmy got married at 18, a wife and a kid and a happy family. He lived in a quiet neighborhood and a house on the corner of the street. Jimmy signed up for the army. They shipped him overseas. He did his job and he came back home, back to his family. He got home, he found a note, said that it was long gone. She'd run off with some rich man out to North Arkansas. There he stood with that note, her name on his right arm. Months later he got it removed, it left a nasty scar. Spent some time in the bottle and popping his prescribed pain pills. He got hooked and booked in rehab out there in Cherokee. Jimmy's hair is gray now, and he walks with a limp. That old scar don't bother him no more, got the stars and stripes over it. And he tells his war stories every Thursday night out there at the Veterans Club. Yeah, that's his life. But then a day came, old Jimmy breathed his last living breath, and they put him in the ground, and they flew Old Glory prayer. His daughter spoke at the funeral, Mama done passed on, and she'd got dumped by that rich man, but never had the guts to come back. She died of amphetamine abuse out there in Arkansas. Ain't it funny how life works out? She wouldn't know better than him at all. Thank you.